Grafana is the all-in-one web application visualization tool that provides site reliability engineers insight from system health and performance to end-user experience. Incident Response provides integration with Grafana, which can be used to send alerts directly from Grafana to Incident Response. Let's dive in and see it in action. In this video, we'll walk through the process of configuring a Grafana integration with Lightstep Incident Response. Click on Integrations. Click on the Grafana card. On the Details page, provide a name for the integration. Provide the service to be associated with this integration. Enter the integration URL. Click Generate Webhook. Click on the copy icon to copy the webhook URL, which will be needed to configure a new alerting contact point on your Grafana instance. Click Save to save the new integration. From the Grafana dashboard, click on the alerting icon, then Contact Points. Click on New Contact Point. Provide a name. Under Contact Point Type, select Webhook and paste the webhook URL generated during the Grafana integration setup on Lightstep Incident Response. Click on Optional Webhook Settings. Select Post. To verify your configuration, click Test. Click Send Test Notification. Click Save Contact Point. If you aren't using Lightstep Incident Response for your business yet, read more about what it can do at lightstep.com/incident-response and sign up for a free trial. Or learn more about how to start using Incident Response by reading the extensive product documentation.